Hey there, I am Caster, and this is ShopKeep, which is another item management, shop management, management sim management kind of game. It looks a lot like a first-person version of Holy Potatoes, a Weapon Shop. So we're playing it, because I liked that game and I wanted to play more of it. So we're trying this out, because I think it's going to be great. You run a shop full of things. It's not just weapons this time. You got spells and items and potions and weapons. So a lot of stuff. We'll just see how it goes. I think I'm going to be great at this. Oh, I have no idea. This is my shop. Yeah, no save data. I'm just starting. This sounds great. Go. I don't think that's the go button. Oh, okay. I have no idea what that did. No idea. Oh, there we go. Oh my. This shop is in need of work. Who are you? Are you me? Okay, so let's see. Place some displays while in build mode before opening shop. I can do that. I think I am in build mode. So let's see. Press F to break this wall down. I don't want to do that. I just want to build stuff. So I have nothing on hold. So if I do that, and also nothing. Okay. So these look like they are supposed to have something attached to them. Something for items, deliveries. What the? Who are you? Who are you? Press F while targeting this champion to open his panel. Oh, I see. I could send you out to do stuff. Fine. You go... Wait, hold on a second. What am I doing? Close this panel. Maybe I should do that. No, stop it. Okay. Let's see here. Warrior... Oh, I see. This guy doesn't seem to be doing champion health. 100 HP. So you're really low at this. Ah! Secrets of Sound. This is also nothing I can use. But did I take an arrow to the knee? I think I took an arrow to the knee. Well, let me just... build some stuff then. Ah, there we go. You can go here. Maybe we'll place another pedestal. You know what? We'll just do... How much gold do I have? 52. Not a lot of gold. So, we don't need a lot of pedestal. Wait, can I get... Oh, a shelf! And a table? Oh, definitely want one of these hanging around. You know a table means business. Like, anyone could do just a pedestal. Shouldn't have done just pedestals. That was not very smart on my point. You know, maybe... how about that's it? No more, because I don't have any more items. Can I just order some stuff before things get off to... Oh, wow, I can hardly order anything. Let's order one of each of these. Place an order, please. Order in progress. Great. This isn't so bad. Skills, I have none. Because I need more K. I have no K. Don't even know what a K stands for, but great. And my statistics are terrible. So can hardly read those. Great. So, I think that covers it. Let's see here. Two is what? Okay, that's right. Repair and stuff. Four is attack mode. All right. So I'm just gonna wait for this delivery to happen, but it's taking forever. Oh, delivery time. Give me it. No, give me it. I have a health potion and another potion, and it's all going on this wait, I can't, not on this table. Ah, come on, man. I had it right on the table. What about here? This? No. Wait, that's zero profit. We want a profit. Give me this back. Let's, sold for how much? I want to sell this for, like, 17? That's a pretty strong markup. But, also not a great profit. What about you? 10 gold. I want to sell you for, like, twice as much. Going for 200%. Okay, why aren't you going faster? Yes, I know. Hold left shift. Oh, yeah, I knew that. That, come on. Just, okay. And that should be fine. Whatever, that's good. Go. No, place it. Okay, now we can open up Shoppe. It's our first day. This should be great. Oh, just a nice little Shoppe here and an open path. Welcome to Caster Shoppe. Oh, hello, lone adventurer man, both of you. Welcome to my Shoppe. Anyone want to come in and do some shopping? No? I got a potion and another potion. Oh, you're looking for armor. Oh, I don't have armor. That's not... Oh, I can talk to Superman? Nothing, apparently. Okay, that's fine. I don't have any inventory items, so I'm not giving him any. Anybody? Just want to... I got 10 experience points. Did I get that from talking? No. No, I... Wait, who is that guy in the background that looks awful? Is that me? Probably me. Anybody? Nobody wants to come into my shop? I mean, it's gonna be great. Leather gloves. I can't even make leather gloves. Oh, can I send that guy out? I think I can't, because that was gonna cost me some money. I have no money. Definitely not. Okay. I will change your name. Can I... Where's... Pick a name. Oh, I haven't even picked a name. You can be... Carl. Carl. That, for now, that's... You get to be Carl. Man, that was a great game. Alright, good. Now, just anyone wanna... No, no one's... What do I have to do to you, for you guys, huh? Like, do I have to stand around here sweeping things? How's that... Nothing? If I poke things with this broom, will you come? Nobody wants even a little bit. Fine. What? That's great. There's anything in here that I can do? Customers can't handle strong potions. Simple mana potion. Yeah, I got that. I'm trying to sell these. Not working. Wait. Oh. I thought I had some more K. Acquired 10% more on every item. Man, I hope I don't have to pay taxes soon, because I have no one buying anything. Anybody? Anything? Somebody want to just, like, come in here and... I didn't think I marked these up too high. Fine, you know what? I'm going to mark that potion down. Because apparently, that's just causing people some problems. Let's just definitely lower this. There, 14. That should be fine. Take it, put it back. Oh, someone's coming in now. That's because I changed the price, because apparently I am maybe marking things up a little too high. I'm not going to talk to this guy. He just is coming into Shoppe, I hope. Do I need to fight you? Well, we'll find out. Oh, wait. Oh, you're tracking in a whole bunch of stuff. Yes, sold a health potion. Let's just buy another one. I feel like that should have sold, but whatever. Fine, just buy another health potion. That's fine. Place the order. Oh, what? No, don't do that. Get rid of this. Don't want any of those. Just place the health potion, okay? Good. Now I gotta clean up this mess. Jeez, okay. That guy was such a... I'm a swear to God. Next guy wants to come in here causing a mess. Gonna have to answer to me. I run a tight ship. All of you keep this in mind, okay? Okay, so we sold one potion on our first day, and taxes are coming soon. We are so boned. This is definitely not gonna go well. Hopefully I won't have to pay much in taxes. Did that thing come yet? No. Okay. Never mind, Carl. You're good. Let's see, last one sold for 14. I don't see why we can't just keep that going. Someone's gonna come. Yep, someone's coming in for it. Fine, I'll mark this down while I'm at it. I don't see why I ought to, but we'll see if this'll sell. I mean, that's hardly any markup, though. I don't think that's very fair. Yes! Another potion bought! Nobody seems to really want the mana, though. I really overestimated how much people were gonna want that. Definitely. Oh, so much dirt! What is everyone's problem? Is everyone in this world just dirty? You're all a mess. I swear there's something wrong with all of you. Now, let me see. What can I do? Can I repair things? Oh, wait. This is the repair side, right? Do I need to repair this? Oh, definitely. Yeah, look at that. So repairing. God, I am so bored and alone here. It's just you and me, Arrow. Whoop. Never mind, Arrow. I don't got time for that. Something's in the back room. Am I right, face man? I don't know who you are. Dad? You're somebody. Grandpa? Is this some ghost? Maybe. Possibly a ghost. Let's see here. No, let's get this up to like 14. Yeah, perfect. Place it. Place. No, just, it's not that hard to place it on the pedestal, man. There. Anybody? Come on. Oh, wait. Do I have taxes? Do I have to pay taxes now? Oh, no. Okay, there's pay tax. Pay the tax, man. But I'm doing it. That's important. I'm a respectable man of society. Oh, more people coming in. Everybody. Wow, actually, that's a ton of folk out there. What's everyone doing out here? Oh, health potion sold. For a nice sum. Hey, where are you going? Bart Jackman, what is your deal? Do I need to worry about you? Yeah. No, everyone, why are you all here? Oh, that's sold too? Sweet. All right, buy me one of those and a couple of these and place the order. Okay, now clean up the mess that everyone's leaving around. I don't care what you're looking for. Just give me a minute. I'm cleaning up my shop. I didn't expect everyone to be coming by. Also, what time is it? I don't know if K stands for day, but I'm guessing that K that's half full. Man, this is the time to have items. I did not come prepared. And also, how many times does the tax man come? He's coming in 3.5 more minutes? Whatever, I mean, let's... Delivery. Come on. There we go. Taking forever. Okay. We'll put the mana potion over here. I think I can sell that one. And I'm gonna see if I can up the price on this to 15. Cause I'm a savvy businessman who knows what people want. Now, that's right, suckers. Come in and buy the stuff. Oh no, this is a mess. Don't come in yet. Hold on, let me clean things. Okay, I guess it's fine now.
Stop trying. It's not going to work.
I just wanted to jump. Okay. And may as well buy some more. Potions seem to be the way to go. I don't see why I'd bother doing anything else. Place the order on potions. But I'm gonna keep trying, because that guy, yeah. Mana potions sold. Okay, I don't have anything else, guys. Look, I'm sorry. Looks like potions. You know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna buy potions. Because that's what everyone wants, and I seem to be getting the most out of that. So buy another one. Order in progress. Well, fine. I'll buy one in a second. Just nobody... Uh-oh. Looks like the crowd is thinning out. It's not good. No, I got it. Come on, order. Hurry up. The crowd's leaving. Oh, my God. You're killing... Oh. Grab this. Go. Let's see if we can raise this up to 16. I bet I can get away with a 16 price. Because these guys are suckers. They'll pay almost anything for a health potion. And I have another one. Yep, that. And then now let's also buy more. Oh, I can only buy one more health potion, unfortunately. Okay, we'll let that guy buy the thing. Wait for it. Wait for it. Now purchase it. Why did I not buy a third one while I was at it? I'm an idiot. Such an idiot. All right, well, wait for that. Okay. May as well clean this up. Because everything is happening. Wow. That guy really... just wanted all the health potions. Fine. I mean, I'm not arguing there. That's great. Yeah, no, I'm sorry. I'm just busy now. I'm a popular man, okay? Does this... This isn't like day one or day two or anything like that, right? I don't know when a day ends. Are you gonna tell me? I'm confused. Oh, order is read. Okay. Let's just grab this. Yeah, I think I'll keep... Actually, you know what? I'm gonna see if I can get away with a 17 price mark on this. Anyone gonna come in? Okay, well, I'll leave that one for now, and I'll put down some 16s. I guess that's not gonna work, but... Can I... Oh, I only have that many. Okay. Oh, boy. I didn't buy another set like I should have. Place the order. Okay. Now, clean up. Don't worry, guys. I got more potions coming in. You're welcome to just look around. I don't know why you would, but more than welcome to. Just thanks for leaving dirt everywhere. That's great. You're all hideous, dirty people. Thank you for your money. That is still good here. Also, get out. Get. Stop making a mess in here. Get. All right. Okay. Oh, you're everywhere. There's dirt. What were you even doing back here? Is there a reason for it? I didn't even think so. I mean, were you hassling Carl? Doesn't matter. Carl, you'll be fine on your own. All right. Also, before I place these, let's just buy 3 of these and 1 of those. I think I can do that. Place this order. Nice. Oh, shoot. My taxes. I have outstanding taxes. I did not think this through. Okay. Oh, no. I shouldn't have bought this. This is real bad, man. Real, real bad. Okay, almost put this one back down to 16. And hopefully, yes, you suckers are gonna buy things for way more than you need to. I could have sold this for like 14 to 12 coins. But no, I really marked it up. No, where are you going? No, there's more over here, man. Buy this one. Buy it, yeah. Okay, I need to also have to pay my taxes. Probably place and... order. I'll buy 2 more of those. Yeah, for now. We'll just do that. Okay. Okay. I thought I had more coming. Did I already place that order? No? Oh, I did. Thank God. Okay. Perfect. I'm actually doing a semi-okay job at keeping this stocked. Sort of. Gotta sell one for like... ooh, let's see if we can do it for 18. How far can we push it for these fools and their money that they think they are so own? Just, yeah, that's right. Come on in, man. Come on in, and I won't broom you to death later. Order ready in the back room. Oh, I should place another order when that guy buys something. Wait for it. No. Well, perfect. Now, wow, that's a lot. Tell you what, we'll just buy... because I want that shield. So I'm only going to buy that. That should be good. And now that I have this mana potion... wow, that one sold for like 21 last time? I'll try it. We'll see. But it's getting quiet, so I don't think anyone's coming in. Just let me... sweeping some things up. Come on, man. Buy some. Yeah, dude. Yeah, that's right. Buy stuff. Buy another thing, man. Yeah, go over here. Buy this potion. No! Come on! It's right here! The mana potion... oh, gee, I just wanted you to buy that mana potion. Oh, well. I'm gonna buy that shield. I don't care. Putting my money on it. I'm betting the farm. So farm buying with it. That could be... oh my. I have a lot of stuff in here. I have not been paying attention to the things I have. All right, we'll do one of these 16 ones. I really need a shelf. I should really buy one of those. All right, and we'll put this back up to 17. And I'll just hold on to this for a minute. How many other items? This is all I've got? Okay. Is this nighttime? What day is it? Is anyone gonna tell me what day it is? I can't even tell anymore. Oh, order's ready in the back room. That's great, but I gotta clean up this mess. Okay, we now have our awesome first shield. So we have so got this, putting it right here. Uh-huh, place. Wait, profit 30? Wow, I didn't even do that originally. Let's just see if anyone wants to buy that. I'm gonna try it. And we can place this here. Oh, and now I gotta clean and purchase some more items. Okay. Just buy, no, another. We'll buy 2 of those. For now, screw it. 3, because they're definitely where the money is. Doesn't anyone want that shield? Didn't someone want... somebody wants a shield, right? Like, I didn't buy it for no reason. I bought it for shield havens. Let's see, I gotta repair these. No, repair it. Gotta repair my tables. And I don't have any more items in there, but maybe... I'm confused, though. Is it night, day? When does the day even end? Okay. I'm really glad I keep buying potions, though, because that is the money maker. I should really put in a shelf, though. These are nice, but they're really not working that well. I mean, they're, like, fine. these pedestal things. Yeah, come on in. Definitely buy a thing. I've got tons of it. Do you want this potion? Do you want me to... Oh, damn it. I was going to try and mark it up right before you bought it. I feel like I can make you pay almost double for this. As such, I'm really going to try. How about this? Let's see if someone wants to buy it for way too much, because I want to get all the easy money I can get. Well, it's getting kind of late, it seems. Anybody? Shoppe has been saved! What the... Oh, I know, I'm on the outside of it! No, let me back in!